Yesterday, Buganda Road Court charged Dr. Kizza Besigye with incitement of violence.
The accused person is granted a cash bail of 30 million shillings payable to Mamba, details of which shall be availed. And each of the sureties is bonded to 70 million shillings, that is non-cash.
The charge arises from Besigye's arrest on Tuesday at Arua Park as he tried to rally people to protest the increasing commodity prices. Although Besigye was granted bail, he was ordered to pay 30 million shillings cash before he would be released. But he declined to pay this money, claiming it wasn't fair, and instructed his lawyers to appeal against it. Consequently, Besigye was remanded to Luzira Prison. This afternoon, Besigye's lawyers, led by Kampala Lord Mayor Erias Lukwago, challenged the 30 million shillings cash requirement that court imposed on him before he can be released. In the petition, Besigye claims the magistrate was unfair to him since his other co-accused, who had been arrested with him, was granted bail but on lesser conditions. In the application, Besigye also wants the High Court to rule that the order and decision of the Buganda Road Chief Magistrate's Court be revised and set aside.
We are seeking for a revisional order from the High Court to quash the decision of the Magistrate Court, which was presided over by Sienna Omugisha. And the main ground is that she exercised the discretion vested in her court injudiciously, because in granting bail to Dr. Kizza Besigye, she failed to dispense justice, and in the end occasioned what we called a miscarriage of justice.
Besigye is still imprisoned at Luzira Prison. He is expected to return to court on the 16th of July 2022, this year, for further mention of the case. Report by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.